I am Dr. Hamad Jeelani. I am working as consultant nephrologist in Guwahati's Narayana Superspeciality Hospital, Guwahati. This is one of the leading institute in the city. We have around 900 dialysis are being done in the month. We started renal transplant surgery. Recently we completed one transplant, which was our first transplant in this month, and it has been done successfully and the patient is on our follow-up. I have been associated with this hospital recently. In this hospital we perform all sorts of procedures related to nephrology, like we are putting CAPD catheters, we are giving permacates, we are putting jugular catheters, we are doing kidney biopsies in addition to running OPD and inpatient facilities in this hospital. As we know, the kidney diseases are on rampant in view of diabetes and hypertension. So these are the two main causes of the renal failure, whether it be acute kidney injury or chronic kidney disease in our patient population. So I will advise my patients and viewers in general that we should take care of the blood sugar and blood pressure. We should check and we should keep it in control. And whenever there are the signs and symptoms of the kidney disease, like there will be swelling of feet, there will be a puffiness of face, or children, there will be failure to thrive in the children, or there will be bone disease which are to be diagnosed. For these cases, patients should immediately refer to the local physician or the nephrologist, whichever is available in their locality. And once upon they are diagnosed to have kidney disease, they should follow to the nephrologist, as most of the disease of kidneys are quite manageable and patients live quite normal life with these diseases in the present scenario.